next important heading is general and particular solutions of a differential equation. Now, before proceeding for the general and particular solution, let's see what exactly solution of a differential equation means. Now, a solution or an integral of a differential equation is a function of the form y is equal to fx, which satisfies the given differential equation. And the important thing, tip for all of you, the important thing is solution of a differential equation does not contain the derivatives. Okay, so this is the basic tip for you, this part. Now, exactly what it is. Now, we have gone through the algebraic equations. Suppose now I am writing that if we are having x square minus 1 is equal to 0, then we have to show that left hand side is equal to right hand side. Now, how we can show it? If we are solving the equation x square minus 1 is equal to 0, we are getting the values of x and then we are putting that values in the left hand side. Now, on solving, we are getting x is equal to plus minus 1. X square is equal to 1 and x is equal to plus minus 1. Now, on left hand side, when we are putting x is equal to plus minus 1, then left hand side becomes 0. Right hand side is already 0. So, it means this is a solution is x is equal to plus minus 1. Okay, for similarly, now suppose we are having sin x is equal to cos x. Now, what we are doing? We want a solution for it. Now, or we have to prove that left hand side is equal to right hand side, or we can write it now, if the value of x, suppose we are having pi by 4. Now, sin pi by 4 is equal to cos pi by 4, values are same. So, we can say that solution of x is pi by 4. Now, what to do when we are having a differential equation? Okay. So, when we are having a differential equation, then what we are writing? Now, just look at. Now, y is equal to 4 sin 3x. Y is equal to 4 sin 3x show that it is a solution of differential equation Now, what is the differential equation? Y double derivative plus 9y is equal to 0. Now, just go again for the statement part. Now, what we have written? A solution or an integral of a differential equation is a function of the form y is equal to fx, which satisfies the given differential equation. Now, this means this differential equation should be satisfied with the help of this thing. Now, what tip I gave you? Solution of a differential equation does not contain the derivatives. Now, this is the solution for the differential equation, this one. Once again, this is the solution for the differential equation, this one. Okay. Now, let's do it. Proof. Now, y is equal to 4 sine 3x. Differentiating with respect to x, dy by dx, or we can write it y derivative, one and the same thing. Now, y derivative is equal to 12 cos 3x. Okay, differentiating with respect to x again, y double derivative is equal to negative of 36 sine 3x. Now, to this part, what we can write it? Minus 9 in the bracket 4 sine 3x, or this can be written as minus 9y, because y in the question is 4 sine 3x. So, what we are getting now? We got it. Y double derivative plus 9y is equal to 0. So, this means this and this one. Same. So, for y is equal to 4 sine 3x is a solution for the differential equation y double derivative plus 9y. Okay. So, basically this is for the solution of a differential equation.